When it comes to choosing your BMSc module, it can be so confusing. I'm Neil. I will be your guide in exploring your options today. Here are 5 reasons why physiology and pharmacology might be the right fit for you. Physiology is the science of life. It examines the mechanisms of living things, from cell function at the molecular level to the whole body function. Physiology helps us understand how the body works and how it responds and adapts to changes in the external environment and with the introduction of disease. Pharmacology is the study of drugs and their effects on living systems. Pharmacology examines the chemical properties of drugs, their biological effects on the body, and how they are used to treat disease. In physiology and pharmacology, there are courses that fit every interest. The program offers a broad range of courses covering all aspects of the discipline. Unravel the mysteries of the brain. Investigate the pathways that lead to cancer. Explore the effects of drugs on the human body and more. The Physiology and Pharmacology Undergraduate Society fosters a supportive social community for all students in the program. There, you can participate in social and academic events throughout the year. Faculty and staff members are also super dedicated to supporting and mentoring students like yourself. In your 4th year, you will complete an honors thesis research project with a faculty member and receive advanced laboratory training. With at least 1 full day in the lab each week, you will learn to design, perform, and analyze experiments, critically evaluate information, communicate effectively, and apply your research to real-world problems. With your physiology and pharmacology degree, you will be set up for careers in industry and government, for graduate studies, or professional school. If physiology and pharmacology seems like it's the right fit for you, learn more on the website or contact the program office.